Bathroom, cool tile. Bedroom, nice. I'm a fan of the hardwood.
So, you're interested?
Definitely, definitely, yeah.
And you good with MPNF?
Sorry, what?
In the ad, no smoking, no pets. You want a smoky dude outside?
No. School, no worries.
All right, the usual drill. I'll need a W-2 or a recent pay stub, current employer, former address, you know, the yada yada. And if it's all copacetic, I'll call.
Yeah, look, thing is, I can...
Unbelievable.
Like, I'm just currently in between situations.
Then I'm currently not renting.
Look, I got the money, and I'm totally good for it, for, like, ever. Come on, yo, can you please just help a brother out?
Yo, my dad's not really a make-exceptions kind of guy, trust me.
Your dad?
Owns the place, I manage it. Pen on paper, that's what I need. Or go run your game somewhere else.
Dude, I got nowhere else to go, this is it. And I got no game, all right? I just need a chance. Look, my folks, they kicked me out. I'm a disappointment. Apparently, didn't meet their expectations. Again. So, you know, now I'm persona non grata or whatever, but you know what? I'm a good person and I work hard. I will pay you every month and I will pay you on time. I will not mess this up, okay? I swear.
Rent just went up. 100 more a month. That's the cash price.
Yes. Okay. Yes. Hey, you rock. Thank you. You won't regret this.
And in addition to first and last, I want 2 more months. DBAA fee, non-refundable.
Yeah, of course. No problem. DBAA. Obviously. Yeah. Okay, so what's DBAA?
Don't be an asshole.
Gotcha.
I live next door.
Really?
And don't think for 1 second you have squatter's rights, because you don't. If you blow this, I want you gone. I know guys that'll have your skinny ass out back by the dumpster faster than you can blink.